Hello, I'm Henok Kalamu. I'm from Ethiopia. I'm the co-founder of Time Technologies PLC. We are working with my friend on the software technologies that prevent the problems that are found in our country. And currently we are working on a project that is called Bagize. Bagize means in time. And we are tackling a problem that is found in our country, that is counterfeit drugs. Imagine that you are sick in Ethiopia and you are taking drugs and the drugs are not working. This is a great problem for your health. So that to tackle this problem, we are creating a system that differentiates the original drugs from the counterfeit drugs. You know that in Ethiopia, there are so many drugs that are counterfeit or they are not, they are substandard drugs. So that these are creating very much problem to the peoples and also to the government and to the health system. It's crippling the health system. So that this, to prevent this problem, we are creating a mobile-based system that uses the basic GSM infrastructure and uses SMS, so that the users can send SMS, 12-digit SMS, to the central database system, and from the database system, the database system will analyze the information that comes from the user and will match to the data that is found in the central database system, and will send a notification for the user whether the drug is authenticated or original drug or counterfeit. So that this will help for the users to instantly understand or to know whether the drug is counterfeited or original drugs. So that this is very important for the users. This is very important for the users. This is how our system works. And while they are using this system, whenever they send SMS to the central database system, we will incur 1 birr from the users or about $0.05. This will be the backbone of our income. This will be the backbone of our income. And this is also very much small money for the users. So that this is our business model, and we are working this system together with with my friend Yirnakach Ismail. This is his computer science professional, and he's working on this system. And we are also we also have advisors from other professionals. We have advisors from the public health. We have Gabriel De Genel from public health. We have Dr. Tegis from medical. She's a pediatrician. And we have Magnus from the sociology department. And we have many partners working together with us. And my message for you is to help us to accomplish this goal and prevent this major problem that is crippling our health system.